In a worldwide crop like onion, Bayo is introducing new varieties every year. These varieties can be used under different climate conditions and for specific market purposes. Joost and I will show you the latest varieties and the opportunities they have. First, the Oneida. This is an early, vigorous long day type with bronze colored bulbs. It has a thin neck and is suitable for medium long storage. Pantano is a late, high quality variety for Central, East and Southern Europe. This very uniform onion is an intermediate storage type with very nice round bulbs and a strong brown skin.
Next up is the High Road, a mid-early Rijnsburger with very firm bulbs, strong skin and very good sprouting tolerance. It has nice green leaves and is very suitable for long-term storage. The Heisinger is a late, high-yielding Rijnsburger variety with a nice brown skin. This variety has a strong root system, suitable for dry and continental areas. This is the Redlander, the first red mildew-resistant Rijnsburger variety with a nice red color. A high-yielding variety which can be stored well. And finally, the Boga. This is the first set onion variety with a high resistance to downy mildew. Late maturing, but high yielding, and produce high quality, very firm bulbs, which are suitable for storage and processing.
That concludes our new onion varieties. Interested to know more? Contact your local Bayo representative.